Lieutenant Murdoch,
is it true this is informant?
Why isn't the department being so silent about this?